Masika. Very nice. Very nice. Pole pole adi afike boso. Very nice. Kila mtu, kila mtu, let's go, let's go. Nataka kusoma. Everybody say. Sema. Go. Sema. Tuone kando, tuone kando, boso. Ninajua nitahiti, nitashinda ajuri. Akileta majaribu, unitayarishe, unibadilishe. Mtihani nilite, mwito mtimize. Nijue kuandika, niandike maono yangu. Nijue kuhesabu, nihesabu baraka.
Blessing to be here. Thanks, Moz, for calling me. Thanks, guys. It's an honor to be here. It's good to see every one of you. Are you well? Yeah. Amen. Amen. Okay. Okay.
Hallelujah.
Hey. Wanga pona jua huyu Yesu yu hai. Anatawala milele.
Sanamu si mwanadamu adanganye, hey. Ahadi zake zote kweli na amina, nimemwona.
Sikia,
akisema ndio hakuna wa kumpinga, akikubariki hakuna wa kunyang'anya, akikuahidi wakati
kuita
ndivyo ulivyo. Oh, huyu Yesu,
hey,
huyu Yesu.
Sing it like you believe it. Do you believe it today? Huyu Yesu, hey,
huyu Yesu.
Oh, umetangaziwa, umetabiri.
Shani mwako mwambie,
say,
unahumizwa na nini? Je una hofu gani majani mwako mwambie akisema ndio
tell your neighbor
akikubariki
hey
hakuna wakunyanganya akikuahidi kwa wakati atimiza anavyokuita ndivyo
Ambia jirani yako
huyu Yesu huyu Yesu
tell your neighbor
mwambie
wape shangwe ya Bwana Yesu. How many of you know that Jesus is alive? And the best part of life, the best decision I ever made, is to have him in my heart. For if he's alive, if he's in you, you're alive in him. Ambia jirani yako, yuko ndani yangu. You don't have to be perfect. You just have to accept him and say, Lord, I accept you as my Savior. And he changes you as you go on. Hallelujah. How many of you know? Listen, how many of you know that this kingdom is full of imperfect people? And when I was in high school, most of the times I thought I had to be perfect. But how many of you know that as you walk with him, as you love him more, he perfects you? So the moment you mess up, don't go telling people nearly backslide. Go tell people that God is working on me. Amen. Tell your neighbor, God is working on me. Yuko ndani yangu. Ongeza Kiswahili cha Tanzania. Yuko ndani yangu. Hallelujah. He's at work in you. Amen. If you're a liar and you know it, just give ask him by his grace. He will change you. Hallelujah. Semeni amen. Tell your neighbor with Jesus you will never be ashamed. Divai. Twende namnai. Ambia jirani yako sintoaibika. Sintoai. If you're confident about Jesus in your life, that he will never embarrass you. Twende. Ringa ndani ya Yesu. Ringa.
Kana mji wa Galilaya na mamake Yesu alikuwepo.
Hey,
Yesu na yeye alialikwa harusini pamoja na wanafunzi wake. Hey. Yesu akamwambia, mama tuna nini mimi nawe? Kwani saa yangu haijawadia.
Divai kawaishia. Lolote ya kisema, nini fanyeni,
nini
na wewe.
Dear viewers, thank you so much for keeping it locked at Kubash School Life. Mesikia, we had such amazing and candid conversations, ndio? Na tunaanguka nao hapa. Unasikia tu stomp pale na DJ Blue na represent. I mean,
I tell you, manze, it's been amazing, ndio? Mm-hmm. Tumekuwa hapa with manifolds of students, ndio? From all, niseme all walks of education.
Okay.
Institutions, ama ni aje, wametupea insightful comments, manze, about peer pressure, ndio?
Yes.
And right about now, this is where the rubber meets the road. Ama ni aje,
wabo. Hey, let me tell you guys.
Tukona nani?
Tukona. She's beautiful, as you can see. She's such a powerful woman of God. She has such a powerful testimony, my guys. Are you ready? Are you ready? Please, Jenny, sit back, relax. No scary word. So give it up for Dora.
Okay.
My name is Dora Obwaka. I'm a lot of things, but most importantly, I am a follower of the Most High, Jesus Christ. And like you said, I have a testimony, but if I start to share the whole... We will be here to take extend show, ama.
Hey, tutaenda sana.
Ni kama tutakesha. So,
Dora, you are as beautiful as you are talented, ndio?
Hallelujah. Your words.
Kama ujasikia hiyo testimony, please make a point. Now, Dora, I have a question for you, ndio? It's about peer pressure. How do you think, how selective should people be the peers they keep around? And how is that an influence, you know, to their future careers, goals, and anything that pertains their well-being?
I think we need to be very selective. I mean, the Bible tells us that bad company corrupts good morals. But even above choosing the right friends, you as yourself should know who you are. Because once you know who you are, it will inform the people you associate yourself with. It'll also determine the boundaries within with which you operate in. When I look back in my story and how I got into the drug sector and all of these things, was yes, peer pressure, but at the heart of it was because I didn't know who I was. Yeah? So I would encourage somebody who is watching this, a young person who is facing peer pressure. How we say no to something or no to someone is only equal to why we are saying no to it. You know, if you tell me to jump off a 10-foot story building, of course I'm not going to jump off it because I know I will die. So the only way we are able to stand up and say no is by knowing the right thing to do, is by knowing who we are in Christ, who we are and whose we are, which will inform, I will go here, I will not go here, whether they tell me or they don't tell me. They tell me I need to sneak out of doing this and this and this, because we are informed by who we are. It'll minimize the pressure that is coming out. The pressure will be there, yes. But because you are a fortified city, you and in and of yourself, you know you will not be easily swayed. Lakini, kama una msimamo, utakuwa tu kama bendera. You know, as the wind comes, you're hot with the hot, you're cold with the cold. And that's my encouragement.
Yeah, you heard it here. And as the dictum goes, show me your friends and I'll show you who you are. Sindio?
Yes.
And so Sai, Dora, you can as a tuombe.
Yes, we want you to pray for us and our dear viewers. You know, the Bible tells us, do not conform to the patterns of this world. And I want you to make a prayer for our dear viewers that they will not conform to the patterns of this world.
Let's pray wherever you are. Let's bow our heads and pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you that where two or three are gathered in your name, there you are in their midst. I want to pray for everybody under the sound of my voice that they will, Lord, be able to arise and be who you have called them to be. Not easily swayed by the allure and deception of the world, but they will know the truth and the truth shall set them free. Thank you, Jesus, that you are able to fortify and strengthen whoever needs that. Lord, I pray that you will be a friend that sticks closer to than a brother, to whoever is listening to this. Thank you, Lord. We worship you and we exalt you in Jesus' name.
Amen. That was a very, very wonderful take. Sindio?
Yes.
And it's good, by the way, to dissect this from dogmas of faith. And we had the beautiful and amazing Dora. First, we appreciate you.
Thank you for coming.
It's an honor to have her on the show, Sindio?
Yeah.
And right about now, Ambo Kenya.
This is where we say goodbye till next Friday. But kini kuna storm, they move pale na DJ. Watch out to join. But that has been my time, Ambo Kenya, the face and the voice of my generation.
And I am Lucas. See you there.
Tupate kina storm. Tupate kina storm.
Romans chapter 5 verse 8 says, don't sit down, we're about to finish. Msiketi, smamenditu. Alright, so Romans chapter 5 verse 8 says this, that God demonstrates his own love for us in this, while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. Not while we were good people, while we were still sinners. That's how much God chooses to love us, indeed. And so because we've all been able to experience that great love of God, whether you're a Christian or not, God chose to love you while you were in your state, indeed. So I want us to sing this song and just worship God and tell him thank you. And it's called Excess Love. It's a song I think that we all know, that we can sing together and just tell God, thank you for your excess love that I've been able to experience. Indio, I love we wrap up with this one. I can't sing, but let's try this together, Indio.
Come on, can everybody just raise your voice to Jesus and tell him that, Lord, you are a faithful King. And there is nothing you cannot do. Jesus, you've loved me this much. And that is why I am standing before you today, oh God.